Hi, I'm Marc Spehalski, Senior VoIP Engineer at VoIP Supply. Today, we're going to be doing a demonstration of Sangoma's Endpoint Manager for FreePBX, which is a commercial module that allows you to provision multiple brands of phones on the FreePBX platform. Today, we're going to be doing the Polycom VVX 410, which is straight out of our refresh stock. Let's go ahead and start the configuration, then we'll plug the phone in and provision it. Endpoint Manager is a commercial module by Sangoma. It's about $75, but for that you get the ability to auto-provision multiple brands of phones, which is a huge value for anyone deploying a lot of phones or even a lot of phones of various models. To get started with Endpoint Manager in FreePBX, we go to Settings and Endpoint Manager. In Endpoint Manager, we can see the brands that have already been added. These are a couple different brands that I have provisioned in the VoIP Supply Lab. Today, we're going to be provisioning a Polycom VVX 410, so we need to add the Polycom brand. When you add a brand, you're building a base template for any Polycom phone that's supported by Endpoint Manager. Just going to call this Polycom for now. Destination address, make sure this is the IP address of your phone system. So this is our internal IP. Be sure to correct your time zone. And the rest of this I'm going to leave as default. Our provisioning server is going to be the same IP address as our PBX. And we're going to be using TFTP for phone provisioning. Our DHCP server is set up with option 66 to point phones towards the TFTP server. Another thing we're going to check are the global settings. Make sure all these parameters are correct for your network. Our internal IP address is correct. The external IP is not correct currently, but we will not be using remote phones, so this really doesn't matter right now. Phone admin password is something you're going to want to pay attention to. In Polycom, the default admin password is 456. It will now be replaced when provisioned with 6 2s. User password will be replaced with 1s. Let's just save global. Next, let's configure the 410 model. Let's go back into the Polycom brand. Scroll down and select the VVX 410. And we'll create a template. For now, a phone with just one line key. Next, we will map a extension that we have pre-built with the physical phone. So we'll go to extension mapping. Click add extension. Scroll down and select the extension you've created. We have 736. Our brand is Polycom. We'll put in the MAC address. And select your model, VVX 410. FreePBX has built our configuration file, so the next step is to plug in the phone.
Now that we have the configuration built for the Polycom VVX 410, let's plug it in and let it auto-provision. You might have noticed that the phone didn't actually auto-provision, and this might happen to you. Let me show you how to fix it. Hit the home button, go to settings, advanced, 456 is the password, administration settings, network configuration, provisioning server. Make sure your type is set to trivial FTP or TFTP. Go to DHCP menu. Make sure we are using option 66 only. hit back twice, three times, save config, phone will reboot, and next time it boots, we should have a provisioned phone. You can see the phone is now registered, so I'll place a quick test call to the Echo test.
You are about to enter an Echo test in this mode.
And there you have it. As you can see, it was a pretty simple process provisioning the Polycom VVX 410 with Sangoma's Endpoint Manager for FreePBX. You'll notice I did not put the handset on the phone, which is typical of a deployment or a provisioning of a large amount of phones. We do offer a provisioning service at VoIP Supply for any new phone system purchases through us, where we'll actually unbox the phone, upgrade the firmware, and put a configuration on it for the phone system. For any questions regarding our provisioning services, call us at 1-800-398-VoIP or visit us at VoIPSupply.com. Once again, I'm Marc Spehalski, Senior VoIP Engineer at VoIP Supply. Thanks for watching.
VoIP Supply is a leading internet retailer of voice over IP hardware with over 125,000 customers worldwide. Click subscribe to stay up to date on the latest from VoIP Supply and VoIP technology. Thanks for watching.